Very good morning to my dear students. So today we are starting with ED lab session. ठीक है, टू थ्री लैब्स वी हैव टेकन अर्लियर ऑल्सो, वन ऑनलाइन एंड अदर वॉज ऑफलाइन. सो फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स आर हैविंग आइडिया रिगार्डिंग दिस लैब की वॉट वी विल डू इन दिस लैब, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिजाइन लैब. गुड मॉर्निंग. ओके, सो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर अवेयर ऑफ दिस लैब, वॉट वी आर डूइंग इन दिस लैब? हु कैन एक्सप्लेन मी, क्या समझ में आए इस लैब के बारे में? यस प्रतिभा, yes anyone can answer, what do you understand by this ED lab? Yes Avantika is joining. Yes, I am asking, do you have any idea about this? जिन बच्चों ने एटलीस्ट अटेंड किए वो तो बता सकते हैं. Yes, Aditi. Is it audible? Is it audible or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Nikhil, do you have any idea about this lab? Aditi, Pratibha, are you attending the lab or you are doing your personal work? About electronics component, this lab. जो main IC use में ले रहे हैं उसका क्या नाम है इस lab में? What is the name of that IC which we are using in this lab? 741. Okay, very good. क्या कहते हैं उस IC को? What is its name? IC number is correct. Do you know the name, full form of this IC? And how it was designed? No one knows. Okay, so it is operational amplifier IC, integrated circuit is the IC, but every IC is having particular name, like timer IC. Timer IC is the name of that IC, but the IC number is 555. So likewise, there are so many operational amplifier IC, but above all of that, we are using the 741 IC in our laboratory sessions. On this IC only we will going to perform all the experiments. And this operational amplifier IC is designed by using differential amplifier stages. So in a single integrated circuit, here we are having 25 to 30 transistors. And a single differential amplifier is constructed, a basic differential amplifier is constructed by using only two BJTs. I can show you the diagram. Is the screen visible to you all? Is the screen visible to all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. See, whenever I'm showing some other slide, you have to speak because I can't see the chat box during that time. Okay. So see, this is the differential amplifier circuit. This is a differential amplifier circuit which is consisting of two transistors. Okay, but to prevent short circuit current, and the transistor should not get heated due to temperature. We are using two more transistors in this circuit. Okay, here you can see differential amplifier's improvement. Current source, two more transistors are added in differential amplifier circuit. Okay, so this is the basic differential. I think you have studied differential amplifier. See, in all the BJT circuits which you have studied, there you applied only a single input voltage, if you remember. In all this circuit whichever you have studied, you have applied a single voltage. Okay, here differential amplifier circuit, we can apply two different voltages, and difference of this voltages will be the output, amplified version of the output. So that's why it is known as differential amplifier. Okay, it is constituted by using single ended, double ended inputs. Common emitter circuits are used over here. Okay, now I will show you internal circuitry of op-amp IC. Now you will see operational amplifier. I told you, there are different packaging systems. So this is one of that IC741 integrated circuit in your steel can package. It is round in shape. Okay, but we don't use, this is very much outdated. This operational amplifier IC, we will never use this. Okay, we are using dual inline package IC, that also I will show you. And this is a symbol of operational amplifier IC. You all know this. Yes, students. It is an 8-pin IC, we all know. Okay, out of that 8-pin IC, 2 are offset null, which we generally not use. Positive input terminal known as non-inverting pin, negative input terminal known as inverting. Okay, positive supply voltage, negative supply voltage, and output voltage V out. And always we are using it in negative feedback mode. It's a closed loop circuit, open loop circuit also you can design. This is your open loop circuit. Why it is open loop? Who can explain me closed loop and open loop circuit, please, students? Answer, I am asking you a very basic question. Open loop circuit and closed loop circuit. Kaun jawab dega? By the word only you can guess. Nahin pata? No one knows?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, open loop circuit not give a feedback, but closed loop circuit is give a feedback.
Okay, so this is showing, I'm showing the figure in the graph, in the screen. So that is open loop or closed loop. Ye jo circuit main dikha rahi hoon, my cursor is there. Is it open loop or closed loop circuit?
Open loop, ma'am.
ओपन लूप, ओपन लूप. क्लोज लूप का मतलब ये होता है जो आउटपुट से इनपुट में कनेक्टेड हो, इधर दिस कनेक्शन और दिस कनेक्शन. ये कनेक्शन शो करेगा पॉजिटिव लूप एंड दिस कनेक्शन विल शो यू अ नेगेटिव लूप. क्लियर? सो दैट इज ओपन लूप. नाउ आई विल शो यू क्लोज लूप सर्किट. This is the closed loop circuit where always we are using negative feedback amplifier. Negative feedback matlab jab bhi main inverting terminal se feedback connect karungi from output to input, that is my negative feedback amplifier. Clear? Operational amplifier are first classification, open loop, closed loop. Okay, closed loop mein we are using negative feedback amplifier. So always whether it is inverting or non-inverting amplifier, You have to connect the feedback to the inverting terminal of operational amplifier. Is it clear? डोंट एवर गेट कंफ्यूज कि तुमने फीडबैक को पॉजिटिव पे कनेक्ट कर दिया है, फीडबैक को हम नेगेटिव पे ही कनेक्ट कर रहे हैं, ठीक है। सेकेंड क्लासिफिकेशन, ऑपरेशनल एम्पलीफायर कुड बी यूज इन इन्वर्टिंग और नॉन इन्वर्टिंग मोड, यू ऑल नो दिस। You all know this, yes or no? So it is negative feedback amplifier, and where, at which terminal input in voltage is connected, that terminal is very important to us. So here in this figure, where input voltage is connected, who can tell? Who can tell? Please answer.
Voltage input.
Yes. Input voltage कौन से terminal पे connected है? I can't hear you. If anyone speaking, I can't hear you either. Whenever input voltage is connected to the inverting input terminal, it is known as inverting amplifier. Clear? So this is a non-inverting amplifier circuit. This is a non-inverting amplifier circuit. And the gain of non-inverting amplifier circuit is known as closed loop gain. That is V out upon V in. We all know gain is the ratio of output upon input, and the formula is given by 1 plus RF upon R1. Clear? RF is a feedback resistance and R1 is a resistance which is connected to the inverting input terminal. Though this is a non-inverting amplifier circuit, but the ratios of this will define the gain of non-inverting amplifier. Is it clear? See, I am discussing this in theory because you don't have theory subject. After that only I can start with the lab sessions. So is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So gain likh liya sabne, operational amplifier ka classification, open loop, closed loop, then inverting, non-inverting. Theek hai. पिन डायग्राम तुमने तुम्हारी लैब कॉपी में बना लिया होगा, पिन डायग्राम ऑफ IC741, ठीक है। बेसिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशंस ऑन इनवर्टिंग एंड नॉन इनवर्टिंग एम्पलीफायर, इन दोनों के तुम्हें फॉर्मुलेस पता होने चाहिए। फॉर नॉन इनवर्टिंग इट इज 1 प्लस आरएफ अपॉन आर1, क्लियर। फॉर इनवर्टिंग इट इज ACL इज इक्वल टू माइनस आरएफ अपॉन आर1, ओके। सो नेक्स्ट, दिस इज द सिंबल of operational amplifier IC which we have seen earlier also, ठीक है। And this is your integrated circuit, जो तुम IC छोटी सी देखते हो, it is of 2 cm dimension, that IC constitute of this many transistors, you can see there are 20 to 25 transistors. Advanced ICs are also there. This is a very basic IC which we are using in the lab. So can you see the diagram ki how integrated circuit IC is designed? It is fabricated by using latest technologies, and size of this is very, very small. That's why it is known as integrated circuit, because we are integrating n number of transistors, resistors, capacitors in a single chip. So this is the internal circuitry of 741 operational amplifier IC. ठीक है. सो नाउ आई विल शो यू नॉन इनवर्टिंग एम्पलीफायर. इनवर्टिंग एम्पलीफायर see this is a diagram what I have done over here you can see this diagram so here what we are doing at inverting terminal we have connected the feedback you can see it theek hai na inverting terminal pe maine feedback connect kiya always I have to connect it in the because it is a negative feedback amplifier okay and here we have connected the input voltage source at inverting terminal this is the minus terminal of operational amplifier IC so it is known as inverting amplifier clear and voltage gain is given by minus rf upon r1 v out is equal to av into v in so while performing experiment we have to verify outputs by both of this equations voltage gain so this is the circuitry of inverting amplifier so now we will move towards the performance so any doubt if you want to ask anything you can ask we have discussed all the syllabus and we have started with the first experiment students have performed in the lab also non inverting amplifier yeah inverting perform kiya tha I think non-inverting amplifier you have performed in the lab. Okay, so now we will start with this again. I am telling you after this experiment, after this lab session, we will move fast. Abhi tak I am moving very slow so that you will clear all your basic concepts of electronic design lab. Okay, so operational amplifier, what you have to do? To design an inverting amplifier for given specifications using operational amplifier IC741, you can write it in your copy. So apparatus required, multisim software, and this trainer kit is required. Any breadboard kit will work. If you have your components, you can mount this circuit on simple breadboard also. Then multimeter, DSO, connecting leads. Okay. So. Inverting amplifier मतलब कि 180 degree phase shift will be there in between input and output voltage. Pin diagram you all know. This is the pin diagram. Okay, one more thing I left. I will show you that also. See, this is our dual inline package IC DIP. It is comes in an 8-pin DIP. We are using 8-pin only. There are 10-pin, 14-pin DIP operational amplifier ICs also. So this kind of packaging we are using. Okay. And generally, I have seen in DE lab also, we are using DIP package only, dual inline package IC. Clear. There are plastic and ceramic packages also, PDIP or CDIP. So we are using this one. Now, manufacturing companies, I can show you who are the manufacturing companies of operational amplifier IC. These are different packages coming. And see how to read this IC. This is very important. Ki how you have to read the IC. Because there are many things written over the IC. Ye aise bahut sari cheeze likhi aati hai. Tumne IC dekhi hai. Yes, students, you have seen the IC. On that IC, there are many digits and alphabets were written. So what that signifies, what that shows prefix, LM. Prefix mein jo sabse pehle likha hoga, that shows a manufacturing company name. So manufacturer, different manufacturer lists are shown over here. Analog devices, Harry's, Fairchild, National Semiconductors, Signetix, Texas, Motorola. There are n number of companies, Burr Brown, many companies are producing this ICs. Okay, so first prefix, manufacturer company, designator 741C. 741 is the number. C shows it is used for commercial purpose, industrial purpose or military purpose. Okay, and suffix shows the package type. So in this way you have to read your IC. Is it clear? You want to note anything in this? So I can give you time. So should I move? It is non-inverting, okay, R. Should I move?
Yes, ma'am.
समझ में आ गया IC packaging, ठीक है. अब हम चलते हैं हमारे
yes, ma'am.
experiment की तरफ, ठीक है? So in two ways you can perform your experiment by using multi-sim software or on hardware. If we are using NVIS kit, the manual is there from the company side. They have told all the circuitry designing according to them. So we have to refer the manual for that. Multi-sim design karna is very simple. In that software, you can select, pick and place all the components. Okay, ab isme kya karna hai, students? Write down. Design non-inverting amplifier for gain 4 by using multi-sim software. Gain मैंने 4 दे दिया है तुमको, ठीक है? And draw the circuit of inverting amplifier. Draw the circuit in your copy. Finished. Yes, students, finished. After drawing the circuit, what I have to do? I don't know what are the values of R1, RF. Okay, at the output, I will connect CRO, DSO to measure the output waves. At input side, I can connect AC source or DC source. I can connect function generator which will give me AC sine waves. So input source could be input voltage, function generator, anything. Clear? Plus VCC and minus VCC shows you plus 12 volt and minus 12 volt. Till 15 volts you can connect as a supply voltages. So हमने 12 plus 12 और minus 12 connect कर दिया. Pin number 6 is output pin from where we have to measure the output. Feedback 6 to pin number 2. Okay, is it clear? Now what I have told you that gain is 4. Okay. So now for inverting amplifier with gain 4, I will design the circuit. ठीक है, अब मैं क्या करूंगी? सबसे पहले I will write that gain of the operational amplifier is given by minus RF upon R1. ACL is equal to RF upon R1. ACL is equal to V0 upon Vin. ठीक है, ACL is equal to V0 upon Vin. Now write down next line. Assuming R1 approximate 10 kilo ohms. Is it clear? अब मैं क्या करूंगी, मुझे R1 पता है, A पता है, अब मैं RF write down this. So here, student, what is the value of R1 here? See, students, please be attentive. I am asking you something. Reply in the chat box or you can speak. What is the value of R1? Then RF. Value of RF. Yes, so RF value is 40 kilo ohms. So that is needed to be connected over here. So RF value is 40 kilo ohms. Now what I will do, I will connect this circuit on the breadboard, on multisim software, I will apply input voltage. Input voltage I will apply as 0.5 volt. V in is equal to 0.5 volt. So what will be V out now? Calculate. V in पता है, A पता है, मुझे तो V out कितना होगा? Value of V out. Other students are not at all attentive in the lab, and this lab is very important for electronics and communication students. Yes, what is the value of V out? No one can tell. नहीं फाइंड कर सकते वी आउट? वेरी गुड, आई विल टेल यू. वी ओ VO equal to, I have given gain as 4 into 0.5, so I will get 2 volt output. So it is minus 2 volt. Minus shows you 180 degree phase shift between input and output. Okay, so this is the designing of inverting amplifier. यहाँ पे मैं साइन वेव दूंगी, आउटपुट आई विल मेजर द आउटपुट ऑन सीआरओ. सो दिस इज द ऑब्जर्वेशन टेबल. इनपुट वैल्यूज कॉन्स्टेंट आई कैन पुट 0.5 वोल्ट. टाइम पीरियड आई विल नोट 1 मिलीसेकेंड 2 मिलीसेकेंड डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ग्राफ. इनपुट साइन वेव मैं फिक्स कर दूंगी 1 वोल्ट एम्पलीट्यूड एंड 1 मिलीसेकेंड टाइम पीरियड. तुम कुछ भी फिक्स कर सकते हो बट नॉट मोर देन 1.5 वोल्ट इनपुट एज आउटपुट मूव्स टूवर्ड सैचुरेशन बिकॉज ओपैम गेन इज वेरी हाई. प्रैक्टिकल और थियोरटिकल. थियोरटिकल में क्या होगा, आर एफ अपॉन आर वन की वैल्यू से थियोरटिकल वैल्यू निकलेगी और प्रैक्टिकल मेरा वी ओ अपॉन वी इन से निकलेगा. दोनों गेन में मेजर करूंगी एंड देन I will analyze what is the error between practical and theoretical. Practical values I will calculate from V output upon V input. Whatever amplitude I am getting, that I will measure. Practical में VO यहाँ calculate करूँगी मैं. Here I will write VO. VO, I will find out. Is it clear? Is it clear? VO, I will find out. That will come out to be 2 volt. Clear. V in, I was taken as input. V in is approximately I have taken as 0.5 volt. ठीक है, V in, V O, practical output values. Then I will calculate A, that is the gain value, that is equal to V O upon V in. So I will get approximate value as 4. ठीक है, आउटपुट जरूरी नहीं है तुम्हें 2 मिले, तुम्हें 2.1 मिल सकता है, 1.9 मिल सकता है, एनीथिंग यू कैन गेट. सो आई विल गेट ए इज इक्वल टू, दिस इज माय प्रैक्टिकल कैलकुलेशन. इज इट क्लियर? दिस इज माय प्रैक्टिकल कैलकुलेशन एंड द स्क्रीन इज विजिबल टू यू.
यस मैम.
ओके, सो मूविंग बैक, इसके बाद एक और कॉलम बना लेना गेन का. ठीक है, ड्रॉ वन मोर कॉलम ऑफ गेन बिकॉज प्रैक्टिकल आउटपुट वोल्टेज, प्रैक्टिकल आउटपुट वोल्टेज. थियोरेटिकल में आर एफ और आर वन की वैल्यू लिखोगे यहाँ पे, व्हाट इज आर एफ एंड व्हाट इज आर वन. फिर गेन लिखोगे थियोरेटिकल एंड प्रैक्टिकल. थियोरेटिकल गेन विल बी आर एफ अपॉन आर वन, दैट विल रिमेन सेम. प्रैक्टिकल आउटपुट विल बी वी अपॉन वी इन. So now you will compare both the gains, A practical and A theoretical. Theoretical A will remain constant, A theoretical. Clear? और A theoretical निकालने के बाद दोनों को compare करोगे and result analysis will be done. Theoretical और फिर second input लोगे V in as 0.3 volt. Then you will measure V out and you will calculate that gain. Clear? So next, moving, I will show you the graph. This is the screen of Multisim software in which you will mount all these things. I will zoom it. So now it's visible properly, I think. See, function generator is connected at the input side. Is it visible clearly, students? I have to start the next class also. Now I will wind up this class over here, and this is a function generator. Clear? So write down everything in the copy. I will just wind up this class, and within 10 minutes we will start with the next class. Okay, students? Chalo, okay, goodbye. We will continue.